Really, really good memory, so I will do various measurements and then I'm going to write them all down. Okay. Just noting down your details. Yes, my memory did get enhanced. I'm so happy with that decision, yeah. My natural memory was severely flawed. First of all, gonna do a quick feel. Tell me if anything hurts. If anything is uncomfortable, just gonna see if you have any sensitive spots, if there's anything that is uncomfortable for you. Yeah, you gotta let me know, okay? Your lymph nodes. They don't seem swollen. You've been thoroughly checked, but I like to double check before we start. Okay, I just want you to look straight ahead. Do not look at the light. I'm going to use a light. Don't look at the light when it comes. Don't look at the light. Yeah, okay, perfect. That looks perfect. Alright, we're going to start with the measuring now. Diagonally, that side, that like all the way down there. 1, 2, 3. Okay, it does leave some marks on the face, but they are very easily erasable afterwards. Okay, like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that should be fine. Quick sketch. Done. Diagonal. Like that. And. Okay. Good. Gonna hold that here. Then just seeing how far I have to squish that. Marking. Okay, perfect. Gonna hold that here. And this just some measuring right against the nose. This little thing here against the nose, and then gonna see, put it on the pupil, and then seeing how far that has to go. 9.1, 2, 3, 4, and then they're the same thing, and then we can look at that 4.67. Okay, good. And underneath, if I do it underneath, and then I just go like that, there's 1, 2, 4, and then there is 1, 2, 3, 4.5 to be precise. Okay, perfect. Just gonna take this one now. Just gonna extend it, and then see how far the nose extends out. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, and then we're gonna align that there, and then see, extends to there. Okay, now we're gonna put on that for the mouth, little part, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then like that, and then another part of the mouth like there, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and like that. Good. Just, it's a little bit more tricky, so going to go under the nose bridge, kind of downwards. So I need something that's kind of, that sort of molds, and then we could have dusting that, G3MR. Okay, and if I go down under the bottom lip, like that, and this one. Corners of the mouth, like that, to the side of it, concave area, right there is 1 point, and then there's, so that is a half point, 1.5 point, and then from below on the nose, if you go downwards, then this 6, and down from the mouth to the chin. Okay, very good. And then on the side from this one, we're going to the side of that other eye, like that. Okay. On the side of this eye, there, 0.6, 0.6. Okay, now, some more markers for that. I'm going to be using this one, it's another color, just so I can just I hold it up there, and then I go down and mark. I put it up there, and then I go down and I mark, and then put it up there, and I go down, mark. Okay, perfect. These are gonna be, those are just gonna be injection points, which I'll be explaining later. Okay. That Then there's 1 octave, 2 octave, 3 octave. Closer, like that. Just again, yeah. It's perfect. It's absolutely perfect. We are going to use the extender again. The extender, the sublime extender, because we are going to find the decrease of angularity. We're gonna find the decrease of angularity there, and then we're gonna just mark again. Let's do those again. There's something that has to be very precise. Just gonna put that here over the eye and like do it like that. There's a rooster, there's a rooster. Okay, I'm just gonna check if that's like, if I put this next to that bar, there's 1, 2, 3. All right, okay. And then there over the other eye, just gonna check if that's the same there. Correct, just let me just look very closely, and then if that's against there, and then go down like that. Okay, but what about here? If I do that the same thing, and then okay, that seems fine, that seems good, also seems perfect. Okay, put this out of the way. Gonna have to do a circumference at various points. I hope you like rooster sounds. That rooster loves it here. Rooster absolutely loves it here. Anyway, I'm just gonna put that around your head. I'm gonna put that around your head like this, like this, like this, and then I'm going to just look at the side. What does it say? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, what if I do that downwards? Okay, downwards it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 and a half. Okay, now the medium part of with the, okay, gonna check that. Okay, that's perfect. That is the circumference, and that this one, this was 0.2, 2.5, 3, 4. That was 0.8. That's going around. Okay, good. Now, I'm gonna just press something on your skin that's gonna take away the ink that can't go. That I accidentally put on there with the measuring. The rest of the important stuff will stay on your face. So I'm just gonna tap
that on your face very gently.
Okay. Okay, good. So, there. That's all. There's not too much, actually. It's just a little dots, but I want you to be as you came, besides the marks that need to be there. So, okay, next time we're going to do your molding. You will have to go to another room, but we'll discuss everything soon. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the next room to get something first. Alright, okay. It was my pleasure. And,